My name's Karina. I'm a mine geologist at Saraji, and I've been here for 4.5 years. When I was at uni, it's not where I wanted to be. I didn't think coal was that interesting. I thought, oh, it's easy to mine, you know, it's fairly straightforward. But actually, since starting the role, it's so much more interesting than what I thought. On a technical level, there's so much to learn. I feel like I'm always learning. Coal quality is just super interesting, and it's definitely not straightforward.
I'm a geotechnical engineer. Been with BHP for about 14 years now. As a geotech engineer, there's two components, I think. One of them's probably reactive and one of them's proactive. So there's the design side of it, where we're sort of forward-looking, working with the mine planning engineers. And then there's the more day-to-day stuff where there may be a hazard out in the field. We know OC requires us to go down there, and then we'll make an assessment whether it's safe for production to resume or not.
A graduate geologist. I've never seen a 797 or even knew that they could take that much coal or waste. It's been a lot of learning with highwall scans, highwall mapping, as well as learning about how you blend the coal just so it's on spec for our customers, and a lot of surfaces or production modelling. I've never really been exposed to that.
An average day, it does fluctuate quite a bit. We have our core routines. We have our pit inspections, we update our model, we interrogate our data. We provide geo plans to operations. We look at high wall scans, and we look at the joints, the faults, and the coal intercepts. It's really tough to say an average day, because depending what's happening out in pit or in the office, those days can fluctuate so much. A lot of the time you have a plan when you start the day, but who knows how it will end, especially when we have anomalous features in the pit. You can go down a wormhole of just interrogating that data, getting out there and just trying to understand those geological features.
You certainly do feel the weight of your responsibility, of your decision making. It really is a wonderful opportunity because you have your hand on the lever where you can really affect production and really make a good safety call.
So dynamic, there's a lot going on. It's so interesting in the fact there's so many things we track, there's so many things to understand. The learning curve is not straightforward, so you're always trying to learn something else. There's always something keeping you engaged.